105 minutes. Here are some exciting coming attractions from Sony Pictures.
Coming soon to theaters.
Thank you.
right outside your door.
He's gonna kill us.
Seven men discovered the entrance to the world's largest cave system.
Oh, God. What is that?
They were never seen again. Now, a team of expert cave explorers...
I hate ladders.
She's such a show-off.
...has been assembled to find out why.
There's an enormous cavern, about 300 feet down. Just below the cave entrance.
It's awesome.
Which then leads to this underwater passageway.
See you in 12 days, boys.
This cave is a very serious piece of work.
We have a few realities to face, people. First, we're a mile under the surface. Second, we're not going out the way we came.
Right now, primary concern is getting out of here alive.
So, what is it?
This is definitely a project.
There's something in there that wasn't there before.
How big was it?
It's big.
As long as we stay together as a group, we can hold them back.
There's something in the water!
Everybody in a circle!
If you ever want to see the sun again, you should follow me now. Since before the beginning, of the beginning of time. Man has ruled the forest. But in 2006, a change is coming that will put the forest
back into nature's control!
Open season.
Stay away, I don't be kicking your headless pink mahookie.
Coming this fall.
Not this fall, baby. The fall after this fall.
Oh, got it. Coming not this fall.
I'm not working with this guy.
Then you say it.
Now playing in theaters.
You are pilots of the U.S. ass moving. I expect nothing less than perfection.
Gotcha.
I bow down before the superiority of the opposite sex in many respects. But from time to time, I believe they should bow down before a man.
On the carrier, you're going to be joined by a new wingman.
A fourth wingman?
Captain, we've been flying together for a long time, and four is an unlucky number.
Unlucky?
Yeah, it's not a prime number. See, three is a prime number. The Holy Trinity, three musketeers, three stooges, three company.
Three dimensions?
Menage a trois, don't forget that one.
You like surprises, man? Meet your new wingman.
That's hot.
Allow me to introduce the future of digital warfare.
Eddie flies all by himself.
You mean itself?
It will replace us all.
Do you think they're gonna trade us all in for that machine?
We have things those computers can never have, like instincts, feelings, moral judgment.
What am I supposed to tell all the weeping mothers that we could have got the job done without sacrificing their sons and daughters, but we decided not to?
I just don't think war should become some kind of video game.
One to control, we've had a lightning strike.
That strike has rewired him somehow.
Whoa.
He's aware of himself.
What the hell is he doing?
It just selected a target.
What target?
This is a national security crisis.
He could kill 50,000 people or more with that load.
Goodbye.
He's on the road.
The situation is critical.
We have found our target. We have no alternative.
No.
If you let me, I will blast you right up the stack.
We're redoing it.
He was looking for the perfect witch.
Sorry.
We're going to your house.
But what he got was the real thing.
When he finds out about you,
he won't care. Guess what? I'm a witch.
From the director of Sleepless in Seattle.
I'm a little freaked out right now. I can't change what I am.
Nicole Kidman. Will Ferrell. Bewitched. Thought they'd be friends.
This is our time, girls.
Can you handle her?
I just wanted to be with you.
You gotta approach every day like it's your last.
We're gonna be on summer vacation for the next 20 years.
Lords of Dogtown, based on the incredible true story.
How do you plan to protect the president?
Darius Stone. Trained sniper, urban recon, demolition.
Darius Stone no longer exists. You're the new Triple X.
That's what I'm talking about!
What can one man do? I don't play with my life. I'd rather play with yours.
Let's do it again!
Hold on.
Triple X, State of the Union.
You happy?
I'm good. Now available on DVD and video.
You're the date doctor.
When you relate dancing to sex, even a great dancer can blow it with one of these.
Now that's what I need to be learning.
That's not dancing. That's a cry for help.
Alex Hitchens.
Any man has a chance to sweep any woman off her feet. That's where I come in.
Has got your back.
It wasn't so bad, was it?
Hitch.
Mm-mm. Never that.
Girl, I love your... No, that ain't playing. Girl, I love your style.